9 headlines at 9 tonight. The Supreme Court raps the centre and states for failing to control the national capital's toxic air. India Today exposes how stubble management machines lie idle in Punjab as the NCR continues to choke. A complaint is filed against stand-up comedian Veer Das for his Two Indias monologue in Washington. Das clarifies, calling his piece a reminder of India's greatness. Congress now wants a treason case against actor Kangana Ranaut after the actor mocks Mahatma's Ahimsa mantra by saying offering another cheek gets bheek, not freedom. Mumbai court declares former top cop Parambir Singh an absconder in an extortion case. Non-bailable warrant issued against the top cop who's untraceable since May. He was former Mumbai police commissioner. Maharashtra police files a report in the Amravati riot. States fake social media posts about the Tripura violence fueled the unrest. Action against the rumour mongers soon. 5 terrorists gunned down in Jammu and Kashmir. Kulgam, top commander of the resistance front Afaq Sikandar among those eliminated. Border security force hits back after TMC MLA's claim that its personnel molest women. BSF says it's a professional force that abides by the rules. The Kartarpur Sahib corridor opens ahead of Guru Purab on Friday. The pilgrimage was suspended since March 2020 due to COVID. Reopening hailed across party lines. And Pakistan's parliament gives Kulbhushan Jadhav the right to appeal against his conviction. Jadhav was sentenced to death by a Pakistani military court in April 2017.